has been extraordinarily public. It has to be somewhat frustrating to you. I mean, I just this morning noticed that CNBC was rerunning their divorce special. Yes. Why is that?
They're rerunning that? I can't believe it.
Johnny Depp has been in and out of court with his ex-wife Amber Heard for 5 years, but it seems that he has no plans to leave the legal battle sometime soon. Her defense wrecks Rocketman as he is accused and sued. Listen, believe. Elon Musk, the billionaire founder of Tesla and SpaceX, has been dragged as a defendant in Johnny Depp's $50 million libel suit against his ex-wife. Johnny Depp, the star of Pirates of the Caribbean, is locked in a divorce dispute with his ex-wife Amber Heard. He was convicted of physical abuse and domestic violence by the Aquaman actress. In response, the actor filed a $50 million defamation action against her. Aside from that, there's also another fight going on with his son. The Pirates of the Caribbean star, 56, recently lost a harrowing defamation case against the son when a British judge determined the publication's portrayal of him as a wife beater was substantially true, based on testimonies of their frequent altercations. As a result, the Fantastic Beasts star filed a lawsuit against New Group Newspapers and its editor, Dan Wooton. The lawsuit, dubbed the Johnny Depp libel action, sees new developments each week. The Pirates of the Caribbean star, who earlier charged Musk of having affairs with Amber Heard amid a turbulent marriage, has ordered that Musk be interrogated and records all of his interactions with Amber Heard be turned over. In the middle of it all, Johnny Depp's lawyer has demanded that Amber Heard turn over any contacts between her and her Rocketman. It has already been disclosed in the trial that Heard frequently referred to Elon Musk using that term. Not only that, but Johnny Depp's lawyer, David Sherborne, has now pulled James Franco into the fray. Earlier, the court summoned Franco to testify about his suspected connection with Amber. The Pirates of the Caribbean star has claimed that his ex-wife had affairs with both Elon and James even when they were together. As a result, the court has requested information on all communications with both men. Musk started dating the Aquaman star after her marriage with Depp ended in 2016. However, the latter has consistently claimed that Elon Musk and Heard were intimately connected prior to her divorce from Depp. The charges have been refuted by Tesla's founder. Elon denied the allegations in an interview with the NY Times. "It was not having an affair with Amber when she was married to Johnny. This is completely incorrect." He also suggested that Amber and Johnny buried the hatchet and moved forward. Musk also teased last year about settling his differences with Depp in a cage fight after his name kept popping up in a continuing UK libel litigation. Amber also refuted Johnny's assertion that she had relationships with James Franco, a Hollywood actor, and Musk. She denied that Musk paid her nightly visits beginning in March 2015, shortly after her marriage to Johnny. "It wasn't even in contact with Elon until 2016. She told the High Court in London. Heard said that several of their arguments were fueled by Depp's envy. From 2016 to 2017, Elon and Amber were in a relationship for roughly a year. They are now on friendly terms and also have gone on to another partnerships. Amber is dating Bianca Buti, whilst Elon is in a relationship with Grimes, with whom he recently had a son." The drama between Hollywood stars and exes Johnny Depp and Amber Heard has been heavily featured in the news cycle over the past few months. As we approach spring 2021, the time of their official trial, more information and people are being brought into battle. In case you were not aware, Heard has accused ex-husband Johnny Depp of domestic abuse towards her. The claim initially began as an open letter written by Heard and has now escalated into a $150 million libel lawsuit that everyone is itching to know more details on, as Depp claims to still be on the side of innocence. Of course, as the trial is not for a few months, there is no official ruling, but sides have already been taken. Once Depp lost a defamation court case and appealed with the UK tabloid Sun, who sided with Heard and their publication, things took a turn for the actor. Depp suddenly lost one of his most iconic roles as Disney gave him the boot from the Pirates of the Caribbean franchise. Depp has played Jack Sparrow in the films over the past 5 movies and now will not star in Pirates of the Caribbean 6 or the Margot Robbie female-led adaptation within the same universe. He also lost his role in Fantastic Beasts after Warner Brothers recast him with Mads Mikkelsen. Although Depp's Hollywood career has been very tough, with the actor unable to book a role in quite some time, his fans have been incredibly loyal. Disney fans are now boycotting the Pirates of the Caribbean series and signing petitions to bring him back. That being said, Depp has also felt the frustration of all the lies that he says are being told, and has spoken out on how he feels Hollywood has boycotted him, and that no one is safe from cancel culture even if the statements made about you are untrue. The court case scheduled for next spring will truly be a large one, as Hearn's legal team has already subpoenaed major companies such as Disney to report on Depp's behavior while on the set of Pirates of the Caribbean. Now it looks someone else connected to Amber Heard will potentially be brought to the stand. From the sounds of it, it seems that Musk would be called up in defense of Heard. If he did think security was necessary to protect her from Depp during their relationship, it is being said that there will be a lot of high-profile witnesses involved in the case. However, nothing is confirmed as of yet. We will need to wait until the trial begins next year to see exactly who is or was involved in the couple's history. In the meantime, Depp has created his own production company from which he will gladly accept a role from. If he connects to it, so perhaps his career will take an upswing prior to the trial. The hearing in Johnny Depp vs. Amber Heard case will see a lot of high-profile witnesses. The first is, of course, SpaceX giant Elon Musk, who was alleged to have a relationship with the Aquaman star after her divorce with Depp. There are speculations that he was ready to provide her 24/7 security during the alleged violent phase with Depp. Other potential witnesses are ACLU representatives. Heard, in her appeal, has promised to divide her $7 million divorce settlement into 2 donations to the ACLU and the Los Angeles Children's Hospital, as described in the restraining order and divorce settlement. Money played no role for me personally and never has, except to the extent that I could donate it to charity and, in doing so, hopefully help those less able to defend themselves. If you are unaware about the hottest news, after Johnny Depp lost a libel against the British tabloid, his hopes are definitely cooked to Fairfax County, Virginia, where he has sued Amber Heard for $50 million. This is in reference to her writing an op-ed for a well-known publishing house and talk about being a victim of domestic violence.